Not on the ground. Mark, lots of slippery spots around the area.
Let's hear it for those snowplow drivers as well. And they have had a really busy stretch that we've had pretty much for the last 6 weeks. So big kudos to them. And they're back at it again tonight with the salting because you're going to need it. Yeah, those temperatures above freezing. It's not above freezing, though, on the ground. Marion Kenosha sending us these pictures of her icy driveway. And I bet we could get a lot more of those pictures because it is icy all over the place, and we did have ice fog this morning. Steve Palak shot this in New Berlin, and very cool stuff. There were some very pretty areas. Now, wouldn't call it the best night for skiing, but they are skiing in Franklin. 34 degrees at the Rock Sports Complex. It's going to get a lot better for the rest of this weekend if you want to get out on the slopes. Sheboygan, temperature's also coming in at 34 degrees. Here's what's going on. Our air temperature is above freezing. The rain's coming down. And it's hitting the ground, and then it's freezing because the ground is so cold because this week was so cold. And even on some area roads, especially the secondary roads, you don't want to have this happen. Slow it down. If you can avoid driving for a little while, it will get better as the evening goes on. As temperatures actually are going to be going up, but it could get very slippery, especially on those secondary roads, and it already is across most of southeastern Wisconsin. Just about everybody now above freezing. We have 32 in West Bend and in Beaver Dam. And this is good news, and these temperatures aren't going to go down tonight. They're actually going to go hold steady or even go up a little bit. But the advisory, the freezing rain advisory, that was going to expire at 7 o'clock has now been extended until 9. That's from Milwaukee, Waukesha to Jefferson County southward into Racine and Kenosha as well as into Walworth County. Our northern counties, it goes until midnight. It is all green right now on the Doppler 12 radar network as well as some yellows and reds because it's this looks more like spring or summer. We haven't had these colors on the map lately because it's been so cold. But we've got a general rainfall. Hard to believe. We had temperatures of 20 below 2 mornings ago, and now we're talking about rain in Sheboygan. That's what's happening in some pockets where we've got moderate rain and even some heavy downpours right now from Hartford, extending right over Holy Hill, all the way over to Port Washington, Mequon, Thiensville, into Cedarburg and Grafton. Also, just a general rainfall across much of Waukesha County and in Milwaukee County. We've got the rain and some pockets of some moderate rain extending down into St. Francis and Cudahy, South Milwaukee. Heavier rain right now into portions of Jefferson County as well. And then down to the south we go with mainly just a general rain across Kenosha County as well as into Racine and Walworth counties. There is an end in sight, and this will continue to make its way to the northeast pretty rapidly. I think most of the rain comes to an end by about 10 or 11 o'clock tonight. Pockets of freezing rain, but most of what we see throughout the rest of the night will be rain and then a few flurries around in the morning. You see in Futurecast how fast this moves out. Still a little bit of light rain off and on during the night, but most of the accumulating rainfall comes to an end by about 10 o'clock. And then a few flurries here and there in the morning hours on Saturday, and then things will quiet down. Fair amount of rain out of this, a lot for this time of year. And again, if this was snow, we would be shoveling quite a bit, maybe anywhere from 4 to 8 inches of snow. 32 degrees for the low tonight. That doesn't happen until way late tonight after the rain is gone. And then a few flurries in the morning. And temperatures remain on the chilly side for tomorrow. High temperature of 35, but certainly better than we were earlier in the week. And westerly winds will be kicking in tomorrow. High temperature on Sunday at 40. 40 degrees with partly sunny skies. It's going to feel great. We will melt off more of this ice. 29 degrees on Monday. Chance for light snow on Tuesday and another chance for light snow on Thursday. Again, watch out if you're out walking, anything doing tonight. It is slippery on those driveways and sidewalks, so please take care. And a good thing is, again, temperatures will continue to rise for the next couple of hours. Kathy?
All right. Thanks, Mark. Well,